you could get the impression they're going to float one deep to the other side of that penalty area. Might be a contrick. Hartford with it though, yes, they're playing it across there towards Mike Doyle, who got the header in. Might come anywhere. Yes, it's there by Peter Barnes. The 19-year-old has put Manchester City into the lead. Cassidy. Played now for McDonald, onto the right foot. Gowling is there. Royal, Oakes, Donaghy. Got Barnes outside him. Donaghy prepared though to float it in towards Tommy Booth. Oh, and what a goal by Tewart! What a goal! Mike Doyle. Receiving the cup from the Earl Marshal, His Grace the Duke of Norfolk. Peter Swales smiling there, the Manchester City chairman.